MediEvil. Finally, I got my physical copy of MediEvil, the full game. Estonia, the land of poor and illiterate cavemen, are apparently not interested in this game, because none of the stores here have any copies ordered in. And I always buy physical copies for its collecting, reselling and ownership purposes. I am willing to wait a few extra weeks just to get it through eBay, and just to have a physical copy. But let's get into MediEvil. As you already know, I reviewed the demo and gave out my first impressions. Well, the verdict stands. MediEvil is perfect as a remaster. Everything is done exactly the same it was when it first launched, except the graphics are much, much better. Without any caveats, like online stores, like Crash Team Racing did. As a third-person single-player adventure, this game also captivated me with both its music and atmosphere, which actually really resonates with the Halloween time. Its dark, Tim Burton movie-like storytelling takes place in Gallowmere, where Sir Daniel Fortescue must defeat the evil witch who has revived all the undead to form an army. So what does the gameplay look like? Well, you have linear missions, all in unique and interesting environments. You have a variety of weapons in your disposal, including your own hand. You unlock new weapons with each successfully completed level. Swords, archery weapons, blunt weapons and axes. All this good stuff will be given to you by the statues of heroes that you try to impress the whole game. Every level can be completed with 100% perfection if all the enemies have been taken care of. Every level has a few small puzzles to solve and secret areas to explore. It's your job to find them. Every level also has books of lore, clearly visible as you advance. It tells you the backstory of certain characters and history of Gallowmere overall. And don't worry about it, no reading is required because they are all narrated. You just relax, you chill, you lay back and enjoy. Enemies in this game are very funny. From zombies to old fat women, you have everything and everyone. I love the menu for mission select. This interactive top-down map, perfectly remastered in detail. All the levels are replayable, and you can bring along every weapon and your upgraded health bar to the level you struggled a few hours ago, and complete it with ease to get some missed trophies. An accumulative progression system. For a new player, this game is definitely worth picking up just because it's unicality only. Story and gameplay are easy to pick up and puzzles are well done. Sometimes some thinking is in order though. I love the cutscenes and the overall humorous presence of the story and Dan's personality. He's short-tempered and eager to be a hero, and yet clueless and slow and surprised by every situation. And that is what makes this game a fantastic buy. With shallow gameplay and cutscene skipping, MediEvil offers around 7 hours of pure gameplay. But as a perfectionist, while having a tiny bit of interest, you will clock in about 14 hours of gameplay. As a remaster, I give this game a 10 out of 10. As a game overall, MediEvil receives 8.5 out of 10. I hope that you enjoyed this review. If you did, hit that like, smash that bell, and if you dare, subscribe as well. I'm Sillyllamaz, and thanks for watching. Till next time.